and the recombiner matrix into her. Let's see if that does the trick. Yes! Looks like she's back from the dead, but we need to make sure. These babies can, if you're lucky, spit out nice shiny equipment, but you have to know what to put in them first. Kind of like a recipe. Put in any three weapons of the same quality and you might get back a weapon of a higher quality. Sweet, eh? I've got some old ones on the table over there. Use them. I hate Kragans.
They're a fact of life here on Elf. But here's a helpful tip for avoiding being squashed like a bug.
Give me something to grind here, soldier! Soldier. Three items to grind.
Giant laser.
Take off your pants and go hog wild.
Now feed them into the grinder. Let's see what she spits out.
Huh. Might be a waste of good weaponry.
Recipes, but unfortunately there's no instruction manual. You'll just have to experiment. Though I do remember someone telling me using moonstones will ensure you always get the best possible items out of them. Well, good luck and thanks for the help.
Welcome, customer. Don't have too much fun.
That stupid laser's bleaching my roof.
Three items, soldier. humble shop. Don't die. I need your business. See you soon. Welcome, customer. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
So Concordia is free now. You wouldn't know it.
Laser beam's just a cover for a more sinister.
Fine, get gone. Works for me. Don't tell anybody where you got that. Holy crap! I done sold it. Ha ha! Take it. Hope it helps you kill stuff better. Thanks for the moonstone, chump! Don't tell anybody. You want a medal? Get!
The laser's just a distraction from the field.